if I'm still involved at the game, you know, for another 25 years down the line, then I've achieved something. You know, the old man's been excellent for my career, and I've been taking dogs abuse all summer, especially from him. You know, but it was the first to phone me, first to lift the phone when the change happened back last year, and is a constant there by my side for advice, Nick. You know, I think almost every goalkeeping coach that's been through the process in Scotland has leant on the old man for advice, and I'm just so thankful that he's there and I can do it. You know, from a family point of view, from a footballing point of view, and certainly the success he's had during football. If I can get anywhere close to that, then I would be delighted. Yeah.